So in the given question, we have an expression which is given as sine of 195 degrees is equal to